Spyro. This purple dragon has been infamous in sheep culture. He has been known to blast him every single gosh darn day. One time I shall get my revenge. One time. Somehow I need to find a way to destroy that purple dragon once and for all. Ding dong! Who's that? What's this? Call me to get rid of a dragon? Sounds interesting. Might as well call the number.
One day later.
Welcome. I assume you're here to help me.
Yeah, mate. It's me, Strongarm.
Good. Anyway, I need help with you taking care of this purple dragon.
Purple dragon? Dragon?
Yes. Are you up for the mission?
Yeah, mate. Tell me, where does he like to hang out?
Well, he likes to hang out outside, but he usually comes around here.
So, what does he like to eat?
What does he like to eat? Well, but he likes to go for glowing, shiny things. Like gem-like things.
Gem-like things, eh? Okay, I'll try to find them.
Okay, that's amazing. Somebody once told me that, hey! Ooh, a shiny thing. Well, it's not that shiny, but it looks pretty cool. Okay, I wonder what this could be. What the heck does this do? Oh, that ball is a bomb. It will explode. It will cover in the dragon's worst weakness, ice. Genius! Wait, no, it's not ice. Liquid nitrogen. Okay. I wonder if those guys didn't realize I can hear them. Well, I guess I'm gonna take this ball. There, he has it! He has it!
Yeah, mate.
Oh, oops! Oh, oops! Huh? Hey, what did he do?
Oh boy.
Beep, beep, beep.
Well, what can I say? I'm a smart dragon. One day later.
Da 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 da. Hey, a ring? Now that looks pretty cool. Well, I guess I should go through it then. But I want to see Wildcrats. Well, hey, I guess I'll go through that ring first. What the heck does this do? It's pretty easy, mate. When that dragon flies through it, it will get zapped by 1,000 volts of electricity. Well, one fried dragon coming up. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Oh, mate, yeah. Da, 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 da. And then da. Da 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 da. Psst! Ah, the electricity feels good. Psst! Huh? Hey, I get you electricity. Pooh! Pooh! Psst! Oh, well, you can't see it. It's invisible. Yeah. Hey, it's those guys again. Mike, he sees us. Oh no. Well, get ready for invisible electric breath. We're okay.
Or Mike, did he just do the Woody Woodpecker laugh? Hear that dragon! We need to find a plan to destroy it! One day later. So, Strong Arm, what are you gonna do now? Oh yeah, Mike. Buzzwell? Yes, sir? Go do your job. Yes, take care of that Spyro for us. No problemo, sir. Hey, dragon, hope you like stingers. Oh, no. Buzzwell, eh? Yes. Well, just so you know, that sheep and that monkey both really like to steal honey.
Honey? They like to take honey?
Yeah, they do. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Well, I just found someone else to sting. Good. Have a good day.
You too.
So, Mike, did you find a plan?
Yes, and that plan is to sting you!
Oh, no. You know what this means, Mike? Run! No! That's it. You have done nothing to help me defeat this dragon. Oh, sorry, Mike. Your plan is worthless, so get out of here! Fine, man. But what about the prophet? No prophet. Get out! Okay, Mike. Worthless man. Just wow. I ended up losing. No one can ever defeat that purple dragon! Woohoo! Oh, hi, sheep. Stupid purple dragon. Now I'm getting a bit tired. I'm just gonna take a nap. Good for you, man. Good for you. That's all, folks.